Been a while since I've done one of these. Welcome to quite possibly the most dumbly named game ever, Space Beast Terror Fright. Really stupid name aside, to put it as bluntly as possible, this is the fucking Aliens game we all deserved for so long. This is what Colonial Marines should have been. It's so simple. And it's even a roguelike, whatever. It randomizes the levels each time. And your upgrades and stuff. And there's permadeath. And holy crap, it's cool. And you can play with the controller, it's really responsive. Works really well. Fuck, let's play a little bit. Okay, so we gotta go aboard this ship that's randomly generated every time. Where the data cores are, where the sentry guns are. Yes, sentry guns, just like in Aliens, eh? Or at least if you watch the friggin' director's cut. You go around activating sentry guns to help you out. You go around to close doors. You can't weld them, but by closing the door, it's essentially welding them. Because they can't open them unless they bash through, just like in the movie. And, every time you collect a data core, you have a chance of getting an upgrade? I'm not sure if it's every time or just, like, sometimes. I think there was one, at least one time where I didn't get an upgrade. So you get all the data cores, and then you gotta disable reactor coolants, and then you go to the airlock, and then you beat the thing, and I haven't done that yet. I've only had a few runs. I thought about doing this completely blind, but, thought I'd give it a go first to make sure I know what I'm doing. And I'm not gonna win. Let's just get that clear. But still, what the hell. Look at this. Controls are super easy. WASD to move. Mouse, aim weapon. Left mouse button, fire weapon. Right mouse button. Interact with shit. Tab, toggles information if you have that. Same with the controllers, except, you know, change stuff. You don't even use all the buttons. It's so simple. Really comfortable to use, and the aim is a little forgiving, so that's fine. So enough gabbing. Let's go shoot some xenomorphs. They're not actual like xenomorphs, but yeah. Oh, and by the way, one hit, you're dead. Have fun. Okay, we're not coming back. Wow, there's a small number of data cores this time. Even the number of data cores is freaking. Jeez. They're on the other side of the door. You've got a motion tracker. Oh, jeez. Jeez, we're off to a rocking good start, aren't we? So it's not quite a pulse rifle, but. Oh, shit! I realize this is, like, really. Can I pause it and, like, you know, let's turn out the brightness. Let's get it about halfway. That kind of kills the fun of it. Oh, jeez, I didn't even see that. Whoops. Turn out the brightness, I can't see anything. That was a fun way to go. Let's try again. Jesus Christ, that's bright. Yeah, I mean, I want to turn it up a little bit. I didn't think it'd make that big of a difference. Let's stick with that. Even that's too bright. Shit. That's as good as we're gonna get, I think. So I'm here activating a turret, and you cannot if you stray away from this thing too far. Stops. You get to start it all over again. So you can't go too far from this thing. Well, and by the way, this has local co-op. Now, it doesn't sound terribly appealing, especially if you're playing something on a PC. However, they are working on online multiplayer. Four player. Yeah. This is the Colonial Marines we should have gotten. This is so simple. It doesn't need a damn plot. It's just, there's a bad ship. There's aliens aboard. Go. And it would have worked just fine. Oh, by the way, you can be killed by your own sentry gun, so be careful. What the hell? I've never had improvision, so that's different. And you got a battery that I guess controls your flashlight or fuels your flashlight, but I've never ran out, or at least I haven't lived long enough to run out because I've picked up things that fueled it. Maybe I should follow the thing that says where the data cores are, which is clearly not this way. I thought, it goes for the closest one, so I figured maybe I could get close to another one, but that appears to not be the case. This game can get really tense, and I am almost out of battery. What do you know? Whoa, hey! Ah, shit! Well, I almost had a chance to run out of battery to see what happened. This is hard, man. It's really cool, though. I really like it. Very unforgiving. You figure a bunch of sentry guns would make this easy. It does not. Repeat, it does not make this easy. Data core already. Oh, there's another one. No, that's a sentry gun. I probably should have turned that on first. Yeah, and when you're not sure, go for the sentry gun first. So, now turn that off. And there's like little timestamps that tells you if when a breach is detected somewhere. Yeah. Sentry 934. You can customize the color of your HUD. And oh shit, can they come through the vents? Oh, that's probably what the... Oi! I was just gonna say, I don't think I've seen one come from a vent before, unless the one that got me before. Is that like Insta up here? Let's close that. Yeah, they don't need to be coming through there. We got a data core here. Oh, there's something on the other side of that door. It wants in. It wants in real bad. Or wants out real bad, I guess. We got more infravision. Sentry gun. Oh, they're hitting that door. Oh, it shows a little percentage up there whenever they hit it. Oh, that door is about to bust. Oh, I am raring to go. Come on, Datacore. Great, now I just need to find bullets to fill up this damn thing. Whoa! I think that warning is like a, oh shit, there's a human in the way. I'm not sure though. There's another data core right there. I'm not sure what the lock-on range for the sentry gun is. Okay, it's not quite as forgiving as I'd like, but that's okay. This will get you with the jump scares. Son of a bitch, leave me alone. Fuck off! Battery charge, what? Okay, I think we're done in here. Oh, that door's busted. Next! Close the door behind me. Close this door. There's a sentry gun in here. No, not as far as I can tell. Okay, who's trying to get in? There's something close. Might be fucking with the sentry gun. What are these blue bullets I have? Or what's the... What's the plus with... What am I getting? I'm not sure what that is. I'm doing pretty okay. This is easily my best run so far. I'm still gonna die. But... down here, it looks like. Close. You're a sentry gun. Okay. The doors are getting compromised. They're trying to come after me. What is this? Oh. It's, yeah. Nearest data core is pretty far. Oh, but did I pass up another freaking sentry? Oh my god. No, no, I came in through another. Never mind. Okay. Alright, let's go, this way? No, I am walking away from a fucking... another sentry gun. I don't feel like I should be paying attention to these fucking... door numbers, but I'm not. I'm not sure what these green bullets I'm firing are. Piss off. Yeah. So close this. This one's just got to stay open. Oh jeez. They're getting nothing but sentry guns. I can do worse. Oh boy! Speaking of worse. Jeez. Clobbering these shits. Activate sentry. Yes. Where is the nearest data core? Over here, I guess. I have passive punches if I can tell. Jeez, leave me alone! Actually, no. Whoa! Are these cryo rounds? Let's get those sentry guns turned on. Yeah, that's exactly where I want to be. Fuck off. There are so many sentry guns around. Holy shit. If you guys want to get through, you're going to have to... Yeah. Okay, where is it? Oh, yeah. Finally! I'm gonna turn this shit on. Well, get the data from it. Pathfinder, data cores. Oh! Oh! That's handy! How many rounds am I down to in these things? 183. Not that it matters, I can't do anything about it anyway, but. I close that door. Close this door. Oh yeah, I think that is a warning. Oh, this thing's out. This thing is completely out of ammo. Not good. I can't stay out of the way. Fuck. It's a little messy in here. Need sentry gun down, now. Turn on. Excellent. I need upgrades. Give me now. There are a lot of bodies piled in here. Oh, that's what that download thing. It increases my speed. I'm gonna do that. Oh, there's another one over here. I think. Yeah. Jesus! Oh, I don't like this room. I don't like this room. Fucking hell! I thought I killed that one. Damn, I was doing so well. One more, and then that'll be a video. No matter how well I do. This is pretty good. There's a sign on this thing, I don't know why. Unless they plan on making that a thing? I don't know, it's very simplistic right now as is, but that's fine. So I wonder if I could get the final upgrade, it's just like an instant download. Okay. Oh, there's only 12 more here. I wonder what the XP does. Oh, don't need that. Hello? Where? Good shit! Boo! I didn't see the damn thing. It must have been camping in the corner. Boo. Well, I said one more and that was it. So, you get the idea. It's pretty cool, guys. Check it out. Seriously, if you like, you know, randomness and, you know, if you think this is what an Aliens game should have been, and, like, everybody on this list that got randomly generated is a lady marine. Except for two guys that are both named Deckard. Wait, Deckard? Really? Anyway. that one I did before this was pretty good. Yeah. Alright guys, that was fun. Space Beast Terror Fright, check it out. $15 on Steam. Still in early access. But this is fun enough as is. And it's just gonna get better. So buy it like now. See you guys.